ready?
Well, no, not really, no.
That's Late Late Show host James Corden reluctantly becoming Tom Cruise's wingman in a vintage World War II fighter plane. Tom, who has a pilot's license, took Corden for a terrifying flight in the desert.
Oh, oh, oh my God, that's too close.
But Tom wasn't finished yet. Next, they boarded a modern-day fighter jet.
Don't be stupid, Tom. Tom! Oh my God!
And performed death-defying stunts.
Oh my God! Tom!
Oh! You absolute bastard!